everybody, Vera Sweeney from Lady in the Blog, and I had to do a quick video because I keep seeing so much conversation around the fact that Disney World is starting to serve beer this year. They're expanding Fantasyland, and there's going to be a particular restaurant in that region. I think it's called Beer Guest, and during dinner time, the dinner time hours, they're going to serve beer. People are up in arms. I mean, they are so upset about the fact that they're going to serve beer in Disney World, and I don't understand that, because if you go to the other kingdoms, like Epcot, for example, they have beer. Not only do they have beer, they have around-the-world beer. You can go to every country and drink beer, and that's a kid park, and that's within the Disney World family, so I don't understand why this is so different. And I know that Disney World is the largest and most popular of all the places to visit, but who cares? I don't know. I mean, when parents are home with their children or out with friends at parties or whatever, they can have a beer or two and still be responsible. I mean, it comes down to just being a responsible parent, and hopefully everybody will, you know, two drink minimum, whatever it is that you need to do. But what do you think? Like, are you highly offended by the fact that one restaurant in Disney World is going to start serving beer during the dinner hours, or do you care, do you not care? I would really love to hear this. Thanks.